This is for Year 12 Methods. It comes out of 11H, question number 15. For each of the following, find the area to three decimal places, therefore I can use my calculator. So, this area and this area will be the definite integrals, the integral, because this is negative, I'm going to go from 2 to 1.3. of log base e of x minus 1 squared plus the integral from 2 to 3 of log base e of x minus 1 squared. And I'm going to be putting that squared inside separate brackets. So if I bring up my keyboard, Math 2 integral from 2 to 1.3 of log base e, a separate bracket, x minus 1, close bracket, squared, close bracket, dx. And that's going to equal 0.67761. I'm just going to double check that. If I take this, okay, so let's go analysis, g solve integral from 1.3 to 2. And 0.6776, perfectly correct. And I'm also now looking for analysis g solve integral into not true analysis g solve integral integral from 2 to 3, and that gives me 0.772. So I just double check that up here to make sure that's correct. It will be. I can do it either here or I can do it in graphing area. And obviously that's the same answer. And that plus this gives me that answer, which is 1.45. Three decimal places, 0.2, so that goes as 0. And that square units is that area. If I was to do this question here, because this is an exponential times a sine, these may not be the same. So I'm not going to assume that they're going to be the same. So I'm going to have an area which is the integral from 0 to pi on 2 of e to the minus 10 on x on 10 sine 2x dx plus the integral. This is going to be negative, so I can put pi to pi on 2 of e to the minus x on 10 sine of 2x dx. Doing it in main first, I'm going to have, bring up my keyboard, in Math 2, the integral from 0 to pi on 2 of e to the power of minus x divided by 10 trig sine 2x. Make sure you're in radians, I am, dx. And that gives me that answer, which is that. Then I'm wanting, from pi on 2, pi of that area there, and of course that's negative and it's not the same, so my total area will be this plus this, which gives me an answer of 1.7155. So I want 1.7155, so 6 square units to 3 decimal places. So I'm just going to double check that that's correct. I'll open up a graphing window, edit, clear all, OK. I'm going to take this and I'm going to drag and drop. And I'm going to make my window go from 0 to pi. And then I might go zoom auto. Correct. Analysis gsol integral from 0 to pi on 2. So I'm doing this to double check that my correct answers were correct. That gives me that area, which is this area, which is the same as this area, so I'm very happy about that. If I go analysis gsol integral from pi on 2, I need to bring up my keyboard and press pi, and I need divided by 2 through until pi, okay, and it gives me this area, which if I bring up, that was 0.7905, 0.7905, so it's correct.